Number seven is about metrics. Metrics are super important because metrics are there to tell the story. They're there for you to be able to understand what's happening with your spare parts inventory. And what I find with metrics is that often companies overcomplicate these things. They take something that ought to be relatively simple and they overcomplicate it. Now, the most severe case I've seen of this was an organization that had a matrix of, I'm going to say this slowly, 300 data points collected and reported every month about their spare parts. And when I asked them about their inventory and how they manage, they say, oh, we've got the full picture. It's here. And my response is, tell me what's important. And they're like, oh, well, you know, it's all important because we've segmented and we've done this and we've done the other. What's the story it's telling you? Well, you can't tell the story. So when people say everything's important, I immediately think, well, now nothing is important because everything isn't important. We need to have the priorities there and what we're looking at. Your metrics need to tell a story, and spare parts management superficially is quite uncomplicated. And the analogy I use is of a bathtub. So if you think about a bathtub, at one end of the tub, you've got a tap. You turn the tap on, more water goes in. You can change the mix, hot and cold, but more water goes in. At the other end of the bathtub, you've got a drain. You adjust the drain, you pull the plug out, whatever, more water goes out. And the bit that's in the middle is the level of the water, and it is determined by what's coming in and what's going out. So if you think about that as an analogy for your inventory, you can say, well, my inventory is the level in the bathtub. What's going in makes it go up. What's going out makes it come down. And if you just start thinking about how do I set my metrics to be able to give me that indication, then you start to be able to see what the story is of your inventory. And that's really what you want your first set of metrics to tell you. You want to be able to look at it and go, what's the story? And then if you find that the story doesn't look right, or it's telling you something that is inconsistent with what you think should be happening, then you can investigate that. But at the initial level, at your monthly reporting, it ought to be a very simple set. And I'll talk about seven metrics when we do this, when we do the metrics work.